Quinlan's Fish was started by my father in 1960. Started primarily as a fish export business, and we have developed into retailing, processing and cooking. So we can catch the fish, process it and cook it. So our fish is so fresh, their moms don't even know they're missing. And our motto is from tide to table.
It's a huge vote of confidence for our employees. The men that are out fishing every day of the week, that get absolutely no recognition. Our customers, our suppliers, other suppliers, our staff, as I've said, our own family for the hard work, our partners, wives, children, and for rural Ireland, because we are in the absolute, so far removed from Dublin, where everything is going on, to make a go of things in Southwest Kerry especially. It's great for a small company that we can show people that you don't have to be from Dublin to make it work. You can be from Kerry, Mayo, Donegal. Rural Ireland is on the way back, and this is proof of it.
Well, we plan to expand our model beyond County Kerry at the moment. We've four retail shops and two seafood restaurants in Kerry. We plan to cast our net further. Cork, Limerick, maybe eventually Dublin. So eventually the whole of Ireland can taste what County Kerry has to offer.